Have you ever Googled a post from your website to see what it looks like in the search results? If you haven't, I recommend you do. If you have, and you were not happy with what you saw, Yoast SEO can help you. Let me show you what I mean. Let's Google Use Meta Description. See this result here? It's called a snippet, and it's the first thing people see before they decide to go to your website. This snippet contains an SEO title and a meta description that you can use as an invitation for people to click on the link. Now, if we scroll down, we see that all the snippets are different. Some have SEO titles that are too long, so they are cut off. You don't want that. Others have meta descriptions that are interrupted mid-sentence. That's also not ideal. We think that an SEO title or a meta description that is too long can make your snippet less clickable. Luckily, you can edit your snippet with Yoast SEO and get it in top shape for the search results. Before showing you how you can edit the snippet with Yoast SEO, I have to give you a little warning. Even if you edit your snippet, Google may decide to show something else in the search results. Still, you shouldn't take any chances and give the snippet your best editing. Let's go to the WordPress backend now and see how editing your snippet works. First, you need to click on the post to edit it. Then, go to the SEO tab. Let's check the feedback. Here I see that the plugin warns me that my SEO title is too wide and that my meta description is too long. So, what can I do about it? Well, I can use the Yoast SEO snippet editor. I can find the editor right here in the sidebar tab, Google Preview. If you click on Google Preview, the snippet editor opens in a pop-up window. The first thing you can do is switch between the snippet previews for desktop and mobile. This is the desktop version, and this is the mobile version. Make sure to check both, because they are equally important. As I said before, the preview is an estimation of what your post may look like in the search results. Google may decide to change your meta description, so be aware of that. As you edit the snippet with the options below, this preview will change automatically. So, what can you do first? Yes, the SEO title. At the beginning of this video, I mentioned that one of the snippet elements is the SEO title. Why don't I just say title? Well, the SEO title contains more elements than merely the main heading or title of the post. Remember the result I showed you earlier? Let's go back to it. You see that it has the title of the post, but it also has a dot that we call a separator and the site name. You can edit all of these elements in Yoast SEO. So, back to our editor. Here you can see the default variables that I have for this post. You can also add variables by clicking the Insert Variable button. Now, my problem here is that the title is too long. So, I could change the title of my post, and then the title variable of the SEO title, which will change along with it. But I don't want to do that, because I want to keep the post title as it is. In that case, I could remove the title variable in the snippet editor and manually write a title in the input field here. Let's see. I'll make it into something like this. Notice how the SEO title is now this, but the title of the post is still the same. That's because people will see the SEO title in the search result in the snippet. And when they click on the search result, they will see the full post title. Did you notice how this line below the input field changed as well? It was orange before, and now it's green because I shortened the title. In the SEO feedback, I also see that I got the green light. Great! Let's edit the meta description now. Google has a character limit of 155 characters, so we stick to that in Yoast SEO. It looks like I got carried away here and wrote some more, so let's fix that. There, it's still informative, yet shorter. Again, like with the SEO title, you get real-time feedback. When you reach the right length, the line below the input field turns green. Let's check the feedback. Yeah, it also changed, and I got the green light. Yay! If you don't do anything with the meta description field in the Yoast SEO plugin, Google will generate one for you. So it would be a gamble to let Google decide what you show. I think the meta description is essential, and you should make an effort to write a good one. So now you know what to do if Yoast SEO gives you the feedback that your title or meta description are too long. Have fun editing your snippets!